Everyone knows that my job here is to look hot. If everyone just put out, we would have a winning football team. Nobody tells you anything because A, you're a blabbermouth, and B, we all just pretend to like you. I don't know if it's the missing mohawk or the whining, but I am totally not turned on by you right now.
Can we please talk about the giant elephant in the room?
Your sexuality. I don't mean to be a bitch. Well, yeah, actually, I do.
Do you ever get tired of tearing other people down?
No, not really. Let us give you an introduction into the way that we work. You buy us dinner, and we make out in front of you. It's like the best deal ever.
You're breaking up with me. Why?
Your credit score is terrible. Look, Wheezy, I realize I've tried to punch you a couple times, and sometimes when you're not looking, I put weird things in your food.
There's no way I'm playing a transvestite in high heels and fishnets and wearing lipstick.
Why? Because that look was last season?
Everything about you screams virgin. You're about as sexy as a Cabbage Patch Kid. It's exhausting to look at you.
Can I just say that you are the hottest dentist I've ever seen?
Yeah, I get that all the time.
No, like, seriously, you can totally drill me whenever...
Santana! Okay.
How do I stop a guy from getting mad at me for saying no?
Just do what I do. Never say no. How can you do a duet by yourself? That's like vocal masturbation or something.
I mean, my carousel horse sweater should make me look like an institutionalized toddler, but no. I look hot and smart. I feel like Michelle Obama. Normally you dress like the fantasy of a perverted Japanese businessman with a very dark, specific fetish, but I actually dig this look. Yay! I'm only here because Puck's been in the slammer for about 12 hours now, and I'm like a lizard. I need something warm beneath me or I can't digest my food.
Don't play stupid, Tubbers. Oh, and for the record, asking someone to babysit with you is super 90s.
The a cappella choir from the all-boys private school in Westerville, the Dalton Academy Warbler.
Okay, hold up. Like a million awesome gay jokes just popped into my head.
Because I just try to be really, really honest with people when I think that they suck.
I think it's time to do what Santana does best. Revenge.
Whisper he's down with mono, but you shouldn't go in there. It's highly contagious.
Please. I've had mono so many times it turned into stereo.
How was your summer?
My eyes are up here, Jufro, and it was uneventful.
Yeah.
Get a room. Bake sales are kind of bougie.
I'm gonna die.
It'll be worth it. I want bling. I can't be any more specific than that. Okay, wait, hold up. Please tell me that is a roll of certs in your pocket.
So freaking charming.
And I never tell you that you dress like one of the bait girls on To Catch a Predator?
Where's Puck? I haven't seen him since yesterday, and I need him to get me a cheer.
You're so on my list, Dwarf.